Well, several RJD workers have tweeted. They say all RJD workers, Tejashwi has tweeted to RJD workers. He says all RJD workers should remember, whatever be the election results on the 10th of November, it has to be accepted with complete restraint, simplicity and courtesy. Improper fireworks, joyous firing, rude behaviour with competitors or their supporters will not be accepted at any cost.